Yes, they just wait patiently for that red light to come through for the third here. First leg of tonight's TAB treble. Some good racing still to come here at Cambridge. Get through a few of these low-graded races. There it is. That's what we're waiting for. The red light through now. The starter about to call them up for the third time today. Favorite, Mr. Sonic, with the white rug on. Waltz Girl, Mr. Sonic, Black Hythe, and Master Sky Talk. Mr. Snooker, Dicey Secret, Wandering Lou, and Waiwera Marika. The ones to watch, Mr. Sonic, Dicey Secret, and the visit of Waiwera Marika. Interesting to see how that goes. A bunny set on its journey. Racing Waltz Girl out pretty well and showing early foot. There is Dicey Secret round the outside. There we go to Black Hythe, and diving between runners is Mr. Sonic. Rail opening up there for Waltz Girl, whipping the outside. Waiwera Marika, that's followed back there. Waltz Girl going backwards. It's outside Master Sky Talk and the two tailors there, Mr. Snooker and Wandering Lou. On the corner and still in front, there is Black Hythe doing it well. Here comes a run the outside by Dicey Secret, and a big run it is too. And he'll get home nicely. Dicey Secret, Black Hythe. Then we go to Waiwera Marika. Mr. Sonic didn't see the trip. Further back on crossing, we would have had Wandering Lou. Master Sky Talk was back in that group also, and Mr. Snooker back towards the tail. Well, we did say he'd be one to watch. 10.20 and 1.95 at the closed Dicey Secret. Black Hythe set them up in front, and Waiwera Marika running home stoutly. We watched them go here, and getting away was the blue, Dicey Secret. And out wide we go to Black Hythe, the gold. The inside is Mr. Sonic. It's followed the rail there by Waltz Girl. Further back, Waiwera Marika. And just in shot there, Mr. Snooker. Across the top they come. And Black Hythe in front. Mr. Sonic. The outside is Dicey Secret. A length or two back, Waiwera Marika. That's followed there by Waltz Girl. Black Hythe looked to be the victor. Mr. Sonic sat camped. And the big late run coming from Dicey Secret. 4, 5, and 8 as they cross. Margins were a length, 2.5 lengths, and a head. The time 26.58. The post that they go, Black Hythe in front, then the big strides. Dicey Secret down the outside, and he goes away to score by a length. Mr. Sonic gets claimed the inside by Waiwera Marika. 4, 5, and 8 on a crossing. Hit on shot here. 2 was slow, Master Snooker, Mr. Snooker. Also a bit slow, the brown rug, Wandering Lou. Showing early foot midfield was the blue, and then Black Hythe just cuts down the inside. Look at the blue rug run out very wide. That's what he normally does. Races wide. Black Hythe takes him round. Mr. Sonic. Why we're at the inside, Waltz Girl, and out wide we go to our venture winner, Dicey Secret, and Waiwera Marika there as well. So back at the head of the field comes Dicey Secret by Club Edition from Direct Talk, owned by the Olga's Power Syndicate, trained by Tom McCracken at Te Araha, in beating No. 5, Black Hythe, by Golden Currency from Hythe, owned by the Capers No. 2 Syndicate for Davy Schofield, and 8, Waiwera Marika, by Noble Talent from Lemon Pearl. Michelle Strample owns and trains at Eka Tahuna. Dicey Secret at $10.20 and $1.95. Black Hythe $1.35 and Waiwera Marika at $2. The Quinella 4 and 5, $19.40. And the trifecta 4, 5 and 8, $334. So Greyhound's been decorated after the running of race 3. Let's get back to Gary in the studio.